I'm gonna use our Starbone super fast tin with the accelerator. Check out in my description. Okay, I think it's okay. The blank is glued. Let's pour that. Like all my projects made with magic resin. This one it's deep pour and casting epoxy. That's the A. And we got the B, the epoxy hardener. Check out this link in my description. If you want to buy some magic resin, super good resin, super clear, super easy to pour. Let's go. Thanks to magic resin for your support. Okay, I'm going to put that in the pressure pot. Okay, after 2 days in the pressure pot, I think we have a problem. Little bubble. I'm going to unmold. Okay, let's put that on the lathe. I think to make a reparation there. Welcome back. 2 days and a half later, I make my reparation. Let's turn that and finish this project. Okay, I'm going to start sanding. Okay, the wet sanding is over. I go until 3000 grit, to be exact. I start at 400 grit, wet sanding all the way. That look good. Some Yorkshire grit microfine abrasive paste. And turn my lathe to 2500 RPM. Looks beautiful, we can barely see my reparation. It's okay. Look at that. Gorgeous. Amazing, Centipede. Thank you.